By merging classical models with behavioural and psychological theories, modern economics can be used to tackle wicked problems as diverse as social injustice, climate change, and even poaching of endangered animals. We need to address how some governments are currently dealing with poachers. They seize the ivory and they burn it. Now the market knows there's less ivory out there. So when a buyer comes to a dealer, they can raise their price. But what if the government stored its ivory and threatened to sell it at a later date? The sale would cause the market price of ivory to plummet and slash the profit margins of the poachers and help prevent poaching of endangered animals.
If you change the incentives for the choices that people need to make, their behaviours will shift too.
Whether it be trying to predict the consequences of legislation around prostitution, improving our organ donor systems.
Even if you want to mitigate climate change, encouraging populations to act more sustainably is about influencing their behaviours and attitudes by understanding incentives.
The most employable graduates in the state started exploring the unknown at the University of Queensland. Make UQ your first preference.